Rocket. We're almost there.
I have not seen him emerge.
We should give Rocket some space. Okay, let him be for now.
Yeah, you saw, he's still pissed.
Fine.
Leave him alone.
Well, Rocket is in no shape to guard Nebula. Someone's gotta stay back and keep an eye on her.
I will stay behind to guard the prisoner.
Hang on. No, you won't.
Oh, no, you're not, going over
there. I am not leaving him here with her.
Mm-mm. No,
you heard him before. He wants to rip her apart.
I did say that.
Yeah,
I trust Drax. He's not gonna let anything bad happen. Right, Drax?
Come on, help me out, buddy.
How do you define bad?
You trusted me enough to take me to Hala's ship. Trust me now to watch over my sister. Nebula is my responsibility.
Your record on that matter is questionable.
So Drax, you'll guard Nebula. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, Star-Lord. I will not let you down.
This is a mistake.
It is, yeah.
It's not personal, Gamora.
I don't care.
It's fine.
It definitely is personal.
I'm ready to leave when you are.
Y'all be fighting by the time I fucking open that damn door.
I am Groot.
I'm Groot too, man. We're all Groots.
Find me in the temple.
Let's go find out who's waiting for us. I forgot how slow this elevator was.
Forgot about this shit. Oh my god.
Hello? Anyone here?
There's no one here, Peter.
Okay, no. Not out in the open, obviously, but the markings on the forge said find me in the temple. So, here we are. In a temple. Again. So, why don't we just spread out? Look for secret doors or passages or whatever. I've got my scanner. If anyone's here, we'll find them.
Well, these footprints are fresh. Hala was here before us.
What was she doing?
I'm gonna find out.
Where did they go?
They went up.
Looks like some kind of button. Okay, so much for that.
Put a button here, too.
Huh. Nothing from this one either. Button on this one.
What? Any more? That's it. Oh, whoa. No more buttons?
Huh. Nothing from this one either.
Still more footprints. Now, what is she doing?
Whatever they were trying to do, looks like they needed the forge to do it. Score one for the good guys.
I am Groot!
Shot armor. Crater.
Man, Thanos really packed a punch. I still can't believe we all survived that fight.
I am Groot.
Looks like Thanos' armor. Didn't exactly protect him.
Thanos always boasted that he was unbreakable. He thought himself a god. I'm glad he was wrong.
Okay, so where else do I need to go? There's like nothing up here. Oh, wait. Oh, wait, go back. I didn't know there was an option up there. Alright, let's see that.
More footprints over here.
Hit the button.
Hollow was here too. Her hand is going through the wall? There's something behind here.
Hello? Anybody home?
Well, this is where Thanos found the Eternity Forge.
So you want to place it?
So, who do you think the writing on the forge was about, huh? Who are we supposed to find?
The Eternity Forge is ancient. Who knows how old that message is? We might not find anyone.
How's it going?
Look, I'm gonna be honest. I would have preferred to stay and keep watch over Nebula. Drax wants to tear her apart. And I don't think Rocket's in any place to stop him from doing so.
I wanted you here with me. This mission is really important.
I know it is. And I'm grateful, Peter. I really am. I'm just worried for my sister's safety. That's all.
And here we are again. Back where all this Eternity Forge craziness started.
I never really got a good look at this place before. I wonder what it was like when it was whole.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Okay, so what do I do now? We're gonna see that.
Nobody here.
No, stop, go back. I already did everything I can do. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do. Hit the button again. Oh, you know what? Hold on. No. Here we go. I'm good.
One over here, too. Nothing from this one either. Hey, how's it going up there?
Not now, Pete.
Come on, Rockets.
Okay, this is gonna sound like I'm hanging up, because I'm hanging up.
Nothing from this one either.
I don't know. Kinda lost.
Drax, how's it going?
Excellent. The prisoner has not even attempted an escape.
I knew you were the one for the job, buddy.
As did I. Now I must focus.
I'm supposed to go now. Yeah, I'm supposed to go back up and do that bullshit again.
I'm gonna keep looking around.
Hey, Groot.
Hey. You think I chose the right person to guard Nebula, right?
I am Groot.
Right. Thanks, pal. Last time we were all in this room, you really kicked some Thanos ass. Thanks for that.
I am Groot!
Yeah. I feel you, buddy.
Have you seen anyone around who seems like they might know what an Eternity Forge is?
I am Groot.
Oh. Something over there I should look at? Well, thanks, Groot. Keep up the good work.
If you did that, if you did...
Let's see what you were doing over here. Whatever they're doing, looks like they're doing it at the same time.
That's what I've been trying to do.
Hey, Gamora, you see that statue? Press the button on his helmet when I say so, okay?
Fine.
Ready? On three. Okay. One, two,
one,
three.
Two.
Wait, are you counting? No, I thought I was counting.
Peter, I'm already.
Three, two, one.
Go!
It's Christmas! is that?
It's a mural. The kind that predates most written legends. Look at how the souls seem to be absorbed by the Forge.
That's why it didn't work for Rocket. It wasn't charged.
So, what do you think?
I think this might be who the Eternity Forge wants us to find.
Maybe. It's pretty badass though, right? Like something from an Iron Maiden album cover.
Oh my gosh.
I'll take your word for it.
Look at this.
Oh, this was a time scanner. Well, I mean, I already saw what she did.
You find anything yet? This is taking forever.
I'm sorry, were you saying something?
Everybody gets lucky sometimes.
Alright, so I guess...
looks familiar.
Let's put the relic there.
And here is where Hala failed. No Eternity Forge, no prize. Here goes nothing.
Can you read it?
Hang on. Let's see if Nebula's cipher was worth all the trouble. The Eternity Forge resides here, pending such time as it can be wielded responsibly. Until then, she shall remain entombed across the galaxy. Huh.
This isn't the right temple. Whoever we're looking for, they aren't here.
Hang on a second, there's more. It says... Amnios? The temple we're looking for is on a place called Amnios. The symbols are a starfish. I know how to get there! Hey, Drax?
Peter, there you are.
Whoever we're looking for isn't here, but we figured out where to find him. Get those engines fired up. We're going for a ride.
That could be a problem. Rocket has been down in the engine room. There are many sounds of destruction. You might want to speak with him.
Fly by night.